Police in Gulfport have issued an arrest warrant for the man who assaulted an NBC reporter in Mississippi covering Hurricane Ida. That is Benjamin Dagley of Ohio, has been identified as the man who pulled over and ran towards Shaquille Brewster. Now, he faces simple assault, disturbing the peace, and violating an emergency curfew charge. Ohio law enforcement, they've also issued a separate warrant saying Dagley violated his probation by leaving their state.